Good. How are you? I am from England. You're from India. Oh. Which part of India? Oi to you. I did, yeah. And the day before, and this morning, and this afternoon. I'm having beer, and then maybe I'm going to have some chai. I'm going to have some chai. Nearly finished. What kind of work have I done? All sorts. I sold tea, I sold timeshare. Telephone engineer, coal miner. Hey, Abon. priest. Car deliverer. Worked in a bar, worked in a restaurant. German restaurant, Mexican restaurant, Italian restaurant, ski instructor, chopping down trees, a lodging, Lynn. Yeah, I liked it. I got it dirty though. You had a dream, you was fighting me. Oh my God. Did I kick your head in? That's the dream I would have liked. I'm drinking beer and it's a Mickey Mouse glass. It's a boot. I was drinking it because I'm drinking it from front to back. He was making that noise when the but it could be like something on a tune. Someone could sample it. I was trying to get my car through the test. Didn't, because I fucking forgot about it. I had a screwdriver in the back tailgate. A romantic. Maybe I should just have a hot chai. Maybe 6 o'clock. No, you can always send me money if you like. Master Peach. Bao bun. I need to do more work, I think. I saw something today, I don't know how true it is. This guy, beefy builder, and he's got his, I have thought about Hello Friends, and this guy is beefy builder, fat boy, but he's young, and he's getting £20,000 per month. If the story's true. But it does get, he has to do some weird stuff. Taylor Swift record. Oh, cheers, Abel. If you're on here in 3 hours, you mean 3 hours later? I am 64, more soon, 3 weeks, 65. Favourite food? I've got lots of favourite food. fucking this cunt at the testing yard not giving clear instructions and getting out. I could have fucking, I gave him a bollocking and I was getting really fucking angry with him. Favourite food? Sushi. Lots of food. You can't say favourite food because there's so many fucking things. You know, like in England, a suet, steak and kidney pudding, pie, steak and kidney pie. It's fucking so many foods. And in Japan, you know, I think one overrated food is fucking spaghetti. I think that's the most overrated fucking food in the world. There, I've said it. Fuck Caesar. Cottage pie, that's not bad. Yeah, yeah. Cottage pie. Pizza, overrated. Very simple food, but overrated. Chili con carne is a good food. You know what? When I see the Americans and they have that big slice of pizza with pepperoni on, that's got to be the worst fucking food in the world. Bye bye, Master Peach. Eric Ellis, what's the best, Eric? Pepperoni pizza, really? Hey, Strawberry. Strawberry, you don't happen to be from Sweden, do you? Just trying to finish this beer off, then I'm going to have a hot chai. Pepperoni pizza is fucking shite, mate. Really burnt fucking slices of sausage. So, what's that? Hi. Drink out of this, O'Connor, or set the menu there.
Hi,
that's
my son.
Drink out of this, O'Connor. No, me mono, I don't know.
No, me no, mono.
Yeah, but taste it. Oh, nice.
Like this.
So, drink what plus 100 yen?
Hi.
Chai, hot to chai. A few years ago, I was talking, someone was calling me up and I accused her of being this troll and it wasn't a troll, and I spoke to her and she started crying. And so I apologised sincerely because I thought it was this prick from Finland, but it wasn't, so it was a genuine girl. And she looks like you. So I just wondered if she'd move to America. Do I like Jews? Who wouldn't like Jews? Jews don't like Jews. Am I KKK? No, I am KKKKK. Okay. But, like I said, but still a very attractive girl like you. I don't know, 10 years, 12 years, not sure. But a long time. Yeah, but I just written them because this girl was I was talking to her for quite a while on the when I was doing lives. When did I visit Middle Earth? I don't know. The train broke down. When I used to work down the coal mines, we used to go to work on a train 800 meters below the earth. And we used to ride home on the conveyor belts. Really? Oh my God. It's not me. Well, it's good to hear that you're not a wild one. Skank Hunt 69. Oh my God. You remind me of a person that I know that you can choose your own number plates in Japan. And the number plate that he chose for his truck, he's 70 years old or 71, was 6969. Because he's a fucking idiot. Oh, my chai is here. Arigato. I don't know how to make this chai so hot. Not going by today, what happened? No, Brady, but thanks for asking. Germany boot beer glasses, Mickey Mouse. Oh, really? Yeah, it's amazing how some girls can get caught up in the bad life. Thanks, Brady. Am I afraid to die? Probably. Why, what's it to you? Yeah, I'd be a bit pissed off because I've never smoked and I've exercised a lot, so I'd like to get to the average 78. My granddad got to 71 and he smoked all his life. My other granddad got to 79 and he smoked all his life. Did I ever tell you that I hated anyone that said rock and roll? Techno is okay, I guess. But when people say rock and roll, they're sort of like, let's rock and roll, baby. Shut the fuck up. So I'm meeting my daughter tomorrow, so I'm happy. So I had the last phone deal I had. I bought a phone for 1 yen, paid them too much money with fucking phone calls and Wi-Fi. And so just before I was going to finish the contract, I had the phone repaired. And it was supposed to be under guarantee because I uninsured. They still wanted money. And my daughter just told me they want the phone back as well. So I'm really pissed off because I wanted two phones. Yeah, I'm not sure. I hope it's a nice day. Maybe we can go and see the flowers. Maybe there's still some flowers left tomorrow. Sakura. What time have you got, strawberry? So this morning, I heard birds chirping outside my window. It was raining, and so I had some spare bread, some old bread. And so what I did, I took off a piece of bread and I put it on the railing outside the room. So hopefully they can get some food and come more often. Oh dear, you went for so long. I was really angry today with these people. Do I have prostate? I've no idea. Don't give a fuck. Probably not, because I heard that if you play with yourself, you don't get prostate cancer. Which makes sense, really, because if you've got a pair of testicles and where you accumulate semen, if you don't empty that, it's got to be bad for your body. Just like if poop, if you keep pooping your body, that's not going to be good. Keep peeing your body, that because they're poisons. So just get them out. You know, if not every day, once every few days. But I don't know if this guy was serious, but he said it was like five times a day. You don't want to be doing it more than once a day. I don't recommend that. Not more than once. Unless, of course, your girlfriend's doing it for you. That's the exception to the rule. And it makes you go blind. Look, see, I've no glasses. 65, I don't wear glasses. So my granddad said to me, he says, don't masturbate because it'll make you blind. And I said, I'm over here, granddad. A nice cup of chai. All right, Brady, I get it, you like it. I used to go to my grandma's and granddad's Saturday night, and I used to watch maybe Star Trek. That could have been Monday, I can't remember. But I used to watch the match of the day, maybe about 9 o'clock. But they went to the bingo one night, and I treated myself to myself. And I didn't really aim to come in, and so my penis was out when my granddad walked in the room. And I said, "Do you want a cup of tea?" And he said, "Go and wash your hands first." My granddad lived till a ripe old term because he usually avoided other people's sperm. Match it today. Is that still going on? I guess it must be. Thank you, Watching Entertainment. I saw a few weeks ago, I saw a photograph of my granddad when he was in his 40s. He was only 5'5", but he looked really tough. Hey, don't worry, Strawberry. I'm thinking of maybe going on OnlyFans. What do you think? There was a guy in the news today from London. He was the beefy builder. I think he was a little chubbier than me. And he was getting £20,000 a month from OnlyFans. Thanks, Birdie. The toilet at this restaurant. It's so if you use, there's a cleaner to clean your bum. There's hot water. It's like typical in Japan, but the thing, this cleaner does not stop. So you've got to try and jump up because you don't want to switch off. So you've got to try and jump up and shut the lid. I did unplug the power source once. The first time I saw one of these was in 1990. I met a very rich man, big company, and he moved him and his girlfriend into like two apartments. And one of these apartments had the new toilet sweeps, whatever they are. And so when I went to the toilet and I pressed the thing, and then this pipe come out like this pipe like come out, and I didn't know what it was, and it fucking sprayed me in the face. Yeah, Mariam, I get it, I see you. Please don't do that, Mariam, or whatever your fucking name is. My favourite dinosaur is the Dinosaurus. It's got to be Stegosaurus. Hmm. Did I say hi, Mariam? Stega. Getting tired, it's only 6 o'clock. You know a Tyrannosaurus Rex? You know that Tyrannosaurus Rex? Do you think he was really angry because he couldn't masturbate? Do you think blue whales, when they have sex, do you think it's a missionary position? Megasaurus. Oh, good one. I like that one. Right guys, I'm gonna get off. I've got a double mattress to pick up. See you later. Oh.